Kate Middleton makes fun of Prince William's lack of hair with this hilarious nickname. Prince William's hair, or lack of hair, rather, has been the center of many conversations, including ones from within the royal family. In fact, his wife, Kate Middleton, has a very special nickname inspired by his baldness. Up ahead, find out Kate Middleton's nickname for Prince William, plus other hilarious royal family monikers. Prince William's nickname. Over the years, Kate Middleton has had quite a few nicknames for her Prince Charming. When the two were dating, the Duchess allegedly called Prince William Big Willie. But, since then, her go-to moniker for Prince William has more to do with his ever-thinning hair. According to reports, Kate Middleton's nickname for Prince William is now Prince Baldy. But, don't worry, Prince William gets her back with a pet name of his own. The Duke of Cambridge allegedly calls his wife DOD, which stands for the Duchess of Doolittle. Albeit a joke, Kate Middleton might take some offense to his moniker as she takes part in many charitable causes and royal responsibilities. Royal family nicknames. Prince William and Kate Middleton aren't the only royals with hilarious nicknames. From Queen Elizabeth to Prince Harry, find out what other pet names the royal family goes by behind palace doors. Below, Meghan Markle. Meghan Markle might be new to the royal family, but she already has a very special nickname, given to her by her father-in-law, Prince Charles. Apparently, the future king calls his daughter-in-law Tungsten, after a type of strong metal. Prince Charles admires Meghan for her strength and the backbone she gives Harry, who needs a Tungsten-type figure in his life as he can be a bit of a softie, a royal source revealed to Daily Mail. It's become a term of endearment, they added. In addition to Tungsten, Meghan Markle's mother calls her Flower and Prince Harry often refers to her as Meg. Queen Elizabeth. The monarch has a few funny nicknames, starting with what Prince Philip calls her. In addition to Lilibet, the name her father used to call her, Prince Philip allegedly calls Queen Elizabeth Cabbage. But, nothing quite compares to Prince William's nickname for the Queen. When he was a little boy, Prince William struggled with the word granny, so he called Her Majesty Gary instead. How sweet and hysterical is that? Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and other little royals call their great-grandmother Gon Gon, the same name Prince Charles used for his great-grandmother. Prince Harry. The Duke of Sussex also has some hilarious nicknames, some of which he's used as an alias before. His friends allegedly call him Spike, the name he used for his now-defunct private Facebook account. Prince Charles. Some royal critics refer to Prince Charles as the Loony Prince. However, his family has much nicer, and funnier, pet names for him. According to reports, the Prince of Wales and his wife, Camilla Parker Bowles, call each other Fred and Gladys. Prince George allegedly calls his grandpa, Grandpa Wales, after Prince Charles's official royal title.